Alright my guys, another video for you guys, and today is gonna be different. I'm gonna show you what supplements I take, and I'm also gonna have a good push workout. So, first of all, I take multivitamins. Every man needs them. Just even if you don't even train, you need some. Vitamin C, just to make sure you don't end up sick and lose all your gains. I'm just kidding, but they're important as well. Alright, omega-3, that's gonna make sure your bones are good, and a ton of other benefits that I don't know, but I heard people say that that is really good. Alright, zinc, that's just for more testosterone. Apparently it boosts a bit of your testosterone levels, so that's great. Now vitamin D, that's the vitamin of the sun, and I don't really spend too much time outside, or it's in my room, or I'm at the gym, basically. And yeah guys, vitamin D, really important. Alright guys, so now, more of the gym bro style supplements, ashwagandha. So that's gonna help you have more testosterone, a bit more, and yep, that's mainly it. Alright guys, so protein powder, obviously. I choose vegan protein powder just so I make sure I don't worsen my acne, but maybe it's true, maybe it isn't. I just don't want to take any chances. But whey protein, I've tried it in the past, is as good or even better. Now, the other one, it doesn't really close well, but so I had to use this a clip. But it's called dextrose, if you know what it is. It's basically like carbs, but like they get digested like really fast. Like you take dextrose and it's already in your bloodstream. So what I usually do is I put one scoop of protein powder and one scoop of dextrose, and right after my workout, like the minute I finish it, I just take it, and my muscles, my glycogen levels, like they get restored really fast. So that's really useful, and it's quite cheap, honestly, so that's really great. Alright my guys, so if there would be one supplement I'd suggest you guys, it'd be multivitamin for health overall, but the second one for the gains would be creatine, especially since it's gonna help you retain more water in the muscles, which is gonna make you look bigger, and also it's gonna help you have a few more reps, and that's great. So creatine guys, really worth it. Now the top three on my list would probably be pre-workout guys. That's just essential if you want a better workout, if you want better pumps, better energy, more focus. Pre-workout is really worth it. Sometimes they can be pricey, but I'm pretty sure if you go in your supplement store and you look really well, you can look some that are not really that expensive, but worth the money. Alright my guys, so now I'm done with the supplements. Hoped you found it all interesting. Now I'm about to see you guys at the gym for a good push session. So stay tuned. I'm gonna meet you there guys.
I can't fucking breathe, it's too much ecstasy. I'm a fucking, 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 I'